baking, but not ring baking, girdling they call it, around the vine. And I'm not sure that that's already been done before somewhere. Well, so the health benefits.
They have Mustang here. Hello there, how are you?
Do you take a black?
Yes.
Yes,
well, I'll do the milk.
Right.
You kiwi tasting? Yeah. Complimentary coffee here. Tea. Some dessert.
What's this, soap?
Yeah, I'm gonna get one of this. I'm gonna get the...
Everything kiwi. You can do tasting, right? That's gold?
Yes, we got gold here and green here.
Oh, okay. I'll try gold. This is kiwi, what is it?
Kiwi liqueur.
Liqueur.
26% alcohol.
Oh, really? Okay. Later too, let me see.
People say Drambuie, but I don't know.
Right, right.
I don't drink Drambuie.
Yeah.
So
you're
only going to count. Okay.
Here, fun stuff, a souvenir. Oh yeah, that looks cool.
You want one for yourself?
Yeah. Oh, this is yours, right?
That's Graham, yeah.
Oh, Graham, that's nice. Thank you so much. Oh, he has a... wrapped right here. I can go there too. Perfect. Yeah, I'm gonna get some juice to go right now. See?
We should have radish
and cheese on toast in the morning. Yeah. So
I'll try that. What is that?
You're telling the naughty tricks.
Yeah,
naughty. But they only allow 4 ounces.
Yeah. This one here, we're gonna drink this in a ship.
Yeah.
I don't think they mind you taking this. I think it's only alcohol.
Yes.
Zispri.
Yeah.
And that's supposed to be.
See the original from here, from New Zealand, the farm. We just went to that farm, so they're gonna see that video. This tree red.
Ruby.
Oh, ruby. Okay. That's new coming out. Right. Going back now. Go.
To learn that the fruit was across to the left, you'll see a township. That's Te Puke. from Canada, from Edmonton. One of the hills for the highest. Little one on the right coming up the proper wall. Around that 900 million. It's come back a little bit. 900,000, at least that 900. You know, it's been said for many, many years, oh, we can't afford that and never gonna happen. It always happens. It's up to the individual and the young ones if they want to do it instead of go partying. Talk of getting on the ladder. Marine Parade. A lot of coastal towns have marine parades, don't they? Alright, Pai Haigan.
Nice neighborhood.
So you go to like St Andrews in Scotland, New Zealand. I've started.
It's home.
The rough is seriously rough. It's rough, so.
At least.
Do you know what golf stands for and how it got named?
Golf.
It actually stands for gentlemen only, ladies forbidden. And that's how golf got it started. That's sexist, isn't it? In today's world, wouldn't it? Surf Road, you're into the Manu Surf Club here. And this shopping centre's being wrapped up at the moment. They're redeveloping that poor fish and chip shop. Suit the other fella. Golf Road, because it's the entrance to the golf course further up that road. Believe it or not, because you've got to cross a road. And I know when we were advertising them, you couldn't put it in a waterfront magazine. And yet they're seriously expensive houses along here. This walkway is just being built, and it's actually going to be quite fantastic going forward, right away down to the mount. So it's walkway, bikeway, whatever you like. That one's sold, Sharon Hall sold that, and that'll be a few minutes, and there's no question about it. I'll show you one along here further. I know one along here went for 12 and went from this road through to the road behind. It used to be like big sections, probably that's about 800-900 squares. Nowadays you can divide it in two and get two houses, and you get into the square down here and here. Why would you call something the tsunami? It's changed. One part, you'll see it coming up, there's a whole lot of soldier men in the front, the next one. And I remember selling it, and being an auctioneer, I'll just share it with you. And I asked for an opening bid. Can I start me off? No, well, you're not here to buy it. It's the next property. Two-bedroom house, right? I said, oh, well, you're not here to buy it, so that's right. Oh, I'll give you $2.5 million. Oh, thank you, sir. 2.5, 2.6, I went 2.7, I went 8. 2.9, 2,000, $100,000 rises. A blink of an eye, a wave of the hand, and I got the 4 million. 4.123, and I go 4,400,000, don't forget the 4 million. Coming around to Pilot Bay now, here on the coast. We'll go past the end of it to get to
the video people in
dispatch there, plenty of land. There's a house coming up here, number 30, on the left, and intriguing enough, our driver here, Neil. Anyway, that's built with anywhere a stone from my old farm. Probably 3 to 5 metres. And if you want to buy a place, I've got stories like a new Quest building on the right. Used to be the old Anchorin, which was a hotel many years ago. People off the boats. All the people working on the boats would go there quite regularly. I'm about to see my boat now. How's that?
Yeah, oh, yeah, back to our ship now.
You'll see some blue sky shortly.
We're going to go back to our room, put stuff away, and walk out into the town.
Yeah.
Back to our ship. Let's go back inside first. We're going to put stuff back into the room. And we can have some lunch and heading out. Yeah,
fries.
Let's go have some lunch and then we'll step outside, see the town here. Tauranga, New Zealand. Tauranga, New Zealand. Check out this big ship container. It's leaving. We can have some ice cream for dessert and then we can start walking out to the town, Tauranga. We're gonna say hello to our Thai lady right here. Hello, Maja from Thai, you Chiang Rai. No, she's from Chiang Rai. But she didn't forget, she said. Oh, beautiful. Kopun. Chiao,
What
is it? What is it? Pick up. Kopun. Yeah, look at this. Oh, it tastes good, huh? You like it?
Mm-hmm.
It's good. Aloy, le, aloy. I mean, delicious. Alright, guys. Second round. We just went back to the ship, put stuff away, have some lunch. Now, we're going back out to the town here in Tauranga. Tauranga, New Zealand. Let's go.
Look at like this music.
Ice cream place, fish and chip. Here's the port.
Tauranga port, where we at. No, he put it up, yo.
No.
Yeah, he's put it up. He'll bring it out. Hello. Hello. Yes, our ship. We're here in Tauranga port in New Zealand. Beautiful port here. It's by the beach. Only taking us like about 5 minutes walk from the ship down to this pier right here. If you don't want to do anything or just walk up to that mountain over there doing hiking. Local kid, they do fishing here. Ooh, beach looks. There's our ship coming out from there. Walk, fish and chip. And there's a pier. And there's a beach. There's the beach right here. From there, make a left, go straight up this way. There's downtown. More people out here walking. Alright guys, from there you're gonna walk back this way. Walking out. And this is Main Street right here, downtown. What is it one about? Burger King, can't miss it. Keep making a left this way. Here's a town.
We're gonna get kicked out soon.
Sister Cola. And then your bakery over there. Shop right here. Continuing. Going down, all the way down. About the cruise deck, this restaurant is shopping in there. Go find out.
Do
surf shop. Good. They have it?
Here.
I want to have a good, some good latte somewhere. Huh? Come up to this park, guy. Be hiking up. See the stair right here?
Right here, Sam.
To this little mountain right here.
Ooh.
All right.
Take it here.
All right, guy. That little mountain right there, a little hiking was good here. In Tauranga, New Zealand. Now we're gonna walk back. Yeah.
See? Well, this way. We can go this way.
Now we're gonna walk this way. That way to the beach. Okay. Looks good. Main street here in downtown Tauranga, guys. Just walk up here, you can spend all the rest of your day here. It's got a shop, restaurant, all kinds. Barrio, not beach, t-shirts, Crocs, yeah. Easy access, easy walking here, guys. What is it, Mochi? Now we are heading back. There's a beach with over there on that side. You can make a left turn. This way. This way, this way. That way. You walk to the ship. Downtown pharmacies. Alright, let's go in. Let's go and check inside. What's going on in here? What are they have to offer? What are the shops? It's a lot of small shops here.
Yeah, you get a
Yeah, keep going. Majestic. Is it a new name now? Oh, there's now a ship over there. Doing? Oh, yeah, it is Pinot. All right, guys, we are heading back right now, walking towards to our ship. This time we're gonna go in there, find out, get something to drink. It's like a restaurant or something here. Hey. In the, what's it called, in the Tauranga, New Zealand. Let's try this out. You like it? Yeah. Beautiful afternoon here. Alright guys, our ship is moving right now. We are leaving Tauranga, New Zealand. Now we are heading to Bay of Islands. It will be there tomorrow morning. Let's take a look. Moving slowly. We are in top deck. Check out the ship just left. Let's take a look. Oh yeah, they did, huh? Oh, that's pretty cool. They say goodbye to us. Say goodbye. They're waving. Turn on the lights. This one, look at this. Yeah. Wow. Ooh.
like they have like four lights, yeah. more than two.
Yeah.
Like four people. Tauranga, New Zealand. Who did they say goodbye to? Gonna go check out the buffet right now. Now we are heading to Bay of Island. Okay, this is our dinner, the buffet. Now we are cruising to Bay Island, New Zealand, tomorrow.